How did this tradition get started? I'll tell you. I don't know.
Oh, I'm half a Jew. I'm not just half for you. You know how we like to do. Rolling with the Jew crew. It's your birthday in Hong Kong. Over there, your dick's long. Joke about a Chinese spy. Now you want to bring one inside the country. That's raunchy. When you get back, you will get some raunchy. Reuben and corned beef. Toasted on a bagel. Maybe when we're through, we'll eat some babel. I'm sure your suit's expensive and your conscience real lamentive. When I borrow beer from you, you know I owe you a few. I'm only half offensive, so don't get too pensive. We share a common heritage, though not through marriages. Let's follow Abraham, the gentleman's the chosen man. Sacrifice the firstborn of Jews have been forewarned. I'm just kidding, that's just an allegory in there just to spice up the tour story. You're up there on my top 10, next to Christ and the Big Ben.
Happy birthday, you fucking super Jew.
Yeah. Man, chill out, Susie. Back off, Karen. Put your fucking clothes on and you'll quit staring. Apparently you haven't met Darren, America's most wanted barely 21-year-old man. You want me to introduce you, Darren Sluts? Sluts Darren, I'm sure he'd say something to you if he cared about anything. But fuck the bullshit's his motto. Saving up his pennies till he wins the lotto. Yeah, laugh, man, it's funny, but it's okay, cause we'll all be working for his ass someday. Instead of waiting around for a Fight Club sequel, he went overseas to fight Chinese people. He won't hesitate to call a girl a whore. Uh-huh. He's got a baseball bat, who knows what that's for. And what's more, all the Chinese people are surprised by the size of his eyes when he's high. So he tries to disguise that they drive with some Visine. I hope that he is circumcised, but he's still a nice guy. Darren Frank the Super Jew, throw your hands in the sky.
Alright, check me out.
We have our traditions for everything. For instance, we always keep our heads covered.
Sounds crazy.
My dreidel, my Torah, my Jewish things I love. It's a good thing we killed Jesus because...
Anne Frank and Darren Frank, a long-lasting love. But one hides from Nazis, the other likes to get drunk. I guess we all hide from Nazis, but the socialists are so dumb. So fuck talking about Germans, cause the Frizzle is 21. We all know the Aryan race is so overrated. These smashing stereotypes about Jews being money-saving. We all should get converted so we can make a good living. Jewish accountants have big houses and spend more time with their children. But if we need to let them know where we are, it's quite simple. Phil and I just leave a trail of dimes, pennies, and nickels. Kinda like a Jewish version of Hansel and Gretel, but bread. Crumbs don't build messed eggs, so coins are better. His bling bling is bling blow. His shine is what makes him, especially when the light hits a silver star of David. It's a good thing Mel Gibson finally released Passions. Before that, anti-Semitism's running rapid. True. Don't be an idiot. This rap's me being facetious, but don't dispute the fact that those Jewish people killed Jesus. Enough with the Jew raps, cause I got a few raps about things other than Jews and should get a good laugh. And pats on my back for raps that's on this track in an effort to get Darren to drink 21 Blue Ribbon Paps and get a beer. Because I really have a lot. I understand if you don't want to get pulled away from Camelot. Do they have computers in China? Because I know they have women. But are they familiar with the concept of Cleveland Simmons? Dude, I'm messing with you, but Cleveland's popular in B-Day songs. I had to drop a log on your torso, dog.
Happy birthday, you super Jew. You know that we all really, really love you. Come back from China, spend a few bucks on American whores that really like to...
Anti-Semitics coursing through my veins. No rent can tame the pain that remains for another Jew to frame the blame. Acclaim the shame like it's all the same. Jane, get to Darren at a full jog. His smoke clogs and creates a fog, turning downtown into a bog. The natural habitat of a non-dirty dog metamorphoses to the karaoke banshee. Heed the plea not to seed this disease that squeezes me like the white man's greed. So while I'm thinking about the kid I know is D, a life spent getting girls down on them knees, seizing those freshy biddies with ease, owning the keys to release female Chinese. Expert to appease young ladies by threes. Treaties he has no need. Bitch, please! True to his boys like a plight sent from God for spite. Right of way he's got for life cause he's tight. Drops two gears and lets his clutch bite while pushing Celica for Toyota Might. But tonight he'll be high like a kite cause it's his day for delight. Gang fights ignite, invite those in the right. Clients got shit tonight, they better be polite. Looks like Darren's got himself a plan. Running shit globally for a span. So I'm hitting you up like a Mandarin ram. Oriental style is for the Hebrew man. Merc number 4, shine prince you can. Lyrics so hot that I'm getting a tan. Chinese girl know that D is the man. Looking so good they make me wanna say damn. Jumping on D like they piling in a van. Bitches get out of the clothes that you was wearing. Start that hollering without caring. Along to the song that you've been hearing. Super duper life, happy birthday Darren.
Everybody in this bitch getting chinky.